massive brain. Okay, one is called Cro-Magnon. What relation do they have to us? Why were some ancient religions worshiping these people?